After a promising spring, Ohio State freshman wide receiver Johnny Dixon's season is over. Urban Meyer announcing today the Florida native has tendonitis in both knees, will undergo surgery, and will miss the rest of the year. Despite rave reviews prior to the fall, Dixon saw limited playing time in the win over Kent State. As the Buckeyes prepare for Saturday night's game against Cincinnati, sophomore wide receiver Michael Thomas is leading the team in receptions, 11 yards, 214, and touchdowns, 4. What a difference from last season when he couldn't crack the rotation, was continually making mistakes in practice, was eventually redshirted.
Well, he's reaping the rewards of a combined effort with his position coach, with his family, and with the head coach and strength coach of this is what you need to do, Mike. And to give him credit, he's done it.
I feel like it allowed me to stay hungry and also like mature and definitely just really make me, I feel like it really just made me stay hungry and keep working because I know being out there not able to, not knowing you're not going to play on Saturdays, it's kind of hard, but then to think of going against Roby and Duran every practice, you could develop your game and just didn't want to miss out on an opportunity.